Hi there, YouTube Gamer Freak. Now, and I'm back with part 28 of my Pokemon Blue walkthrough. So, yeah. That's the only thing, like, these are the only people that I, like, won't battle. People who, the swimmer dudes. Because I don't really like them. And basically they usually only have Tentacools. Yeah, those guys. They only have those guys and they don't give you high experience when you beat them, so. Yep, door's locked. Oh, I can withdraw all my items now. Right here. Don't fossil. Sweet. Yeah, because when you get like a cool TM from one of these dudes. I think that was it. Cool. Sorry about the telephone ringing. Oh, no, thank you. Unless this dude had to say. Whatever. All my dudes fine? Yep. So let's go into here and see what we can haul out. Also, there aren't that many interesting people in here, so I'm not going to be really catching anybody. Here we go. Except for maybe Mug, but I don't really need him. Sweet. Ooh, cool, Magmar. I think I'll catch that. I don't know, for some reason I want that. Aw, man, I don't have any Pokeballs. Crap. Man. And I think it's this one over here that you have to drop through, so... That's pretty useless. I don't think, I didn't pick the right place. Crap. Now everything's switched around. Man, there's some Magmar I wanted. And my next guess would be this one. Going down here. Hopefully it will be it. Yes, it is. It was it. Good. Is there anything good over here? Oh no, I'm not gonna go down there because I think that's the exit. So, no, I didn't go down there. Okay, I've got plenty of time left. Let's see here. What else can I do? I think I'll just try and get some more of the items around here, so. Is this dude a good guy? No. Is that open over there? Crap, I can't see. Whatever. And I think that there's an item right over here, so I'll see. Yep, polar store. Okay. New Volvic Revive. Yay. I put the right switch. Oh crap, hopefully I can beat this dude really quick. Yeah, I'm gonna have to stop the dude probably right here after I beat this dude. Okay. Please comment, rate, and subscribe to me. This is GameFreak999 signing out.